Subscribe to Swaraja and press the bell icon.
In a major development since recent vandalism at Wistron's facility at Karnataka's Narasapura, US-based technology major Apple has announced that it shall provide no new business contracts to Wistron globally until it completes all the corrective measures at the Karnataka facility. Apple also stated that while investigations are ongoing, our preliminary findings indicate violations of our supplier code of conduct by failing to implement proper working hour management processes, and this led to payment delays for some workers in the month of October and November. The action by Apple comes after Wistron acknowledged to certain lapses on its part in disturbing payments to the workers at the facility situated in the Kolar district. Wistron had also announced a series of actions and measures that it had decided to take post the incident. As a part of these actions, Wistron also fired its vice president overseeing India operations, Vincent Lee. The company had also issued an apology to all its workers and ensured that they all will be compensated immediately.